Okay, there it is.
I got the ice in there, I got the water circulating, the fan's on high. That coil is really, really cold. I'm gonna go ahead and show you how with just copper tubing, some clear vinyl tubing, and a bucket of ice with a small fountain pump, you can go ahead and make your own little AC unit. Okay, there it is. If you don't use enough ties, it'll probably rattle. Almost halfway done. Probably as soon as I get the hang of this, I'll be done. There we go. All done. Can't wait to try that out. I'm just going to throw some of that clear pipe on there. Got the clear tubing hooked up to it now. Right there. And over here. I went ahead and installed the hose clamps. It's just better to have those on there. I wanted to give you a quick shot of the water moving through it here, just to give you an idea how fast it's really flowing. I'm just doing a test here. This looks like it's working pretty good. Now the reason there's bubbles is because it's pulling in some air right here. I'm getting ready to tighten up that clamp. Got it all tightened up, no more air bubbles. And that pump is totally silent. I cannot hear the pump at all. And there's the water coming out right there. Okay, there it is. I got the ice in there, I got the water circulating, the fan's on high. It's been on for like 10 or 15 minutes. That coil is really, really cold. No leaks, everything's working fine. The pump pushes about 158 gallons an hour, so it's a 158 GPH. Only uses 5 watts. I got that fan cranking on high. I got a gallon jug sitting in that two-gallon bucket, completely full of ice. I'm circulating the water. The water's about 35 degrees. It's been going for like 20 minutes now. You're only looking at 49 watts on high, and the pump itself only draws 5 watts. So 54 watts, I mean, that's nothing. That's less than a light bulb for cooler air. It's definitely cooler, absolutely cooler. This is unbelievable. I keep checking these, and they are cold all the way down to the center. This water is freezing. That is really cold water. Definitely worth doing. Really cool looking, easy to do. Did take a couple hours, but it's real easy to work with this stuff. That's cold air. It's been running for a while now. That is very, very cold coil. Pulls 5 watts, costs $7. $18 for the copper, 2 for the zip ties, and 3 for the clear tubing. 30 bucks, 30 bucks plus tax, that's almost free. Air conditioning on a 3-panel set from Harbor Freight Tools. Here it is. You could definitely run this and you wouldn't lose anything off the battery system if you just had one battery and a 3-panel set from Harbor Freight Tools. Just evenly put the copper on there. That is 1/4-inch copper. The clear tubing has an internal diameter of 1/4-inch, so it fits real snug together. 45 watt solar air conditioner. Ice cold water, ice cold air. This thing is freaking beautiful. Air conditioner. Ghetto style, but still an air conditioner. Just one other thing I want to add here. It's way better to use an ice chest than just an uninsulated bucket. I just haven't gotten one yet.